Hello, YouTube family. This is Angela, coming to you with another mukbang video. Let us pray, and I'll tell you what we have. Amen. Okay, so I fried some chicken, rice, and macaroni. I just fried this today for dinner. I had some fruit in a cup. This is why I always like to use these spoons. I know a lot of people don't use these spoons, but I do because I like to use it for different things that I eat. So it's just a little few cup. And these cups, these are Dixie cups. If you don't want to eat a lot, just buy these little cups and put your food in. So I have my butter for my rice. Water. Supposed to have my straw. And I have a 7-Up today. Y'all know I like to wipe the cans and stuff off. And another straw, so both my drinks. Louisiana hot sauce. This rice so fluffy. Ooh, we're hot. I didn't bake no macaroni today. I just made these are Velveeta shells and cheese. Velveeta and Kraft is a good brand. Yeah, Kraft and Velveeta is a good brand of macaroni. My kids in the background, y'all. You always hit them in the background from time to time. Especially when they're not at school, they'll be here. I'm gonna set these bones on here so they won't be in the way. That's what I had thought about. I was like, well, I'm just gonna make some chicken and rice today and macaroni. Little fruit. This is like Del Monte fruit. Ooh. I got it sitting on top of this thing. No, this thing's too sliding. Wait a minute. Okay, y'all, I got it right now. I just got that little stand too for my to do my eating. But I'm learning every day what I need and what I want to do. Mistakes need to happen so you can know what to fix. I cooked a whole bunch of chicken. I know there's gonna be some left over. It always do. Trying to see what come on today. I think Housewives of Potomac, because Atlanta Housewives reunion was the last week. I think it was last week. So Potomac Housewives. I guess it's the end of the day. We gotta get ready for the week that's coming ahead. Long week. kind of glad I didn't get no four pieces of chicken. Ooh, so much. Ooh. I'll be making my appointment for my glasses. Cause I told y'all my little grandbaby, she every time she see me, she always pull them off. And she kind of broke them. And they okay now, but I'm gonna have to give me some more. Rocking. So when I get off here, I'm gonna listen to my music. You already know, I'd be like, can't listen to it on here. They be, they don't want you copyright nothing. A little messy. But it's all right. Whew. Strong. That's why. Whew. Need that. Well. Thank you for eating with me. Thank you for watching my channel. Everybody have a blessed day. And I hope you have a good work or school week. I will be posting another video tomorrow. If you can't watch The Housewives of Potomac, that come on tonight. I don't know what else come on, but that's what I'll be watching. And then my Golden Girls at 10 o'clock. So watch the Golden Girls if you like that. And enjoy your nights. I will see you guys tomorrow and have a blessed day. Love you guys.